And now, your live Doppler 18 forecast with meteorologist Cameron Hopman. Weather from where you live.
Well, the first day is light now hitting Purdue University across the Wabash River. Temperatures right around 50 degrees. Currently winds from the east right around 0 miles per hour. We will see those clear skies throughout the remainder of the day today. That's all thanks to the area of high pressure just off to our west across Illinois. Now notice all the cloud cover as it moves closer to our region begins to break apart. That's all because of that high pressure system. And that's going to help keep those sunny skies stick around throughout today and through the weekend. Now temperatures will also be on the rise. That high moves to our east, shifts our winds to the south. That's going to warm us up into the low 90s for Sunday and Monday of next week. And then we're also looking at a chance of rain in the forecast. Scattered showers and thunderstorms expected by the beginning of next week, Monday night and into Tuesday. Before that, though, we do stay clear and dry. Mostly sunny skies expected throughout the day, maybe a few light clouds during the afternoon hours. Temperatures this afternoon climbing up into the low 80s, about 4 degrees warmer than what we saw yesterday afternoon. 61 degrees expected by 9 a.m. Mostly sunny skies by your lunch hour, 74 for your high temperature. Winds getting up to around 15 miles per hour out of the northeast. We'll hit a high today of around 82 degrees. 54 degrees expected overnight tonight into tomorrow morning. Check out those winds, though, beginning to shift. That high pressure system slowly squeaks towards our east, and winds will be out of the southeast around 0 to 5 miles per hour. And that keeps things clear. Once again, we're looking at sunny skies for your Friday. Mostly sunny to partly cloudy skies during the afternoon, maybe a few light clouds at times, but temperatures climbing up into the mid to low 80s for tomorrow, and then we really warm up. Mostly sunny and certainly warmer for Friday. Winds from the southwest right around 5 to 10 miles per hour. And then by Saturday and into Sunday, that's when we see the upper 80s and low 90s move in. We'll catch an air mass from the Gulf of Mexico. Brings plenty of humidity and heat to our region, and that sticks around through the weekend until that cold front moves in and brings that chance of rainfall for Monday and Tuesday of next week. Check out the mostly sunny skies expected through the weekend. A hot but relatively nice weekend in store. We have those temperatures climbing up into the low 90s. So if you do have any activities this weekend, just stay hydrated. Maybe bring that sunscreen along with you. Monday and Tuesday, that's that chance of rain. Scattered showers and thunderstorms. And as far as rainfall amounts go, we can expect anywhere from about a half an inch to maybe even as high as an inch of rain between Monday night and Tuesday afternoon. Temperatures there drop because of that cold front. We'll see a high temperature of around 82 on Wednesday afternoon. Now by Thursday of next week, we'll see those upper 70s return to the region.
All eyes, I think, are on next week in the rain. It seems like be all what anybody's talking about.
Exactly. Well, yeah. Even with a half an inch of rain, it's not really going to do as far as dent the drought conditions we're dealing with today or really over the last few weeks. But any rain at this point, Liz, helps, and we'll take as much as we can get.
We'll just feel a little bit better, too.
Exactly.
All right. Thanks, Cameron.